Hello, my name is Darren Stanwood, and I am the Director of Enterprise Development for the Trump Network. The Trump Network is one of the fastest-growing direct selling companies in the United States. The company was formerly known as Ideal Health Incorporated, and since the founding of the Trump Network, we have experienced significant growth to the tune of 300%. The company is positioned to be one of the leaders within the industry in the United States, and we are now distributing through a network of independent distributors nationwide. One of the initiatives that the Trump Network management team had decided upon was to ensure that we had the appropriate infrastructure to support this growth. So we had formed an operating group with the task of ensuring we had enough capacity within our existing business model to handle the upcoming growth. And the initiative was named the Trump Network Big Dig. And part of that initiative was a recognition of the need for an ERP system company-wide, along with the implementation in a compressed period of time. One of the core things that we had were in need of was a fulfillment solution. Historically, the company did not have an integrated way of talking to accounting and talking to finance, and it was a very labor-intensive, data-redundant process where fulfillment in the department managers would have to send data to each one of our accountants at the end of business every day, and that data staff accountant would essentially have to upload that into a computer system and make sure that all the orders were closed properly and reconciled the day afterwards. So there was a lag time within that process for finance to recognize and have visibility into the organization.